Hello there, and welcome to Algebra 1, release question number 6. It says, what is the multiplicative inverse of 1 half? I think the reason why somebody would get this wrong, most often at least, why they'd get this wrong, is just because they don't know what this phrase right here means. It's right here a fancy way to say, what is the reciprocal? So if you ever see that phrase, multiplicative inverse, think reciprocal. They mean exactly the same thing. And so the reciprocal of 1 half, what do you do to find a reciprocal or multiplicative inverse? You just flip the fraction. You just take the two parts and switch places right there. So you have 2 over 1, which you can simplify to just plain old 2. So your answer for number 6 should be choice D.